behaves a little bit strange.
So I just made the framework.